Chandelier-Tree. I find myself staring at the spaces between fronds, where pure blue plumes appear, the air painting itself on my eye. And I see how the trunk doesn't end where a person can climb, but continues to the redwood's true crown, sky feathers piercing the stratosphere, blue forest on blue, some white with lace frills of finest cirrus, before the wide canopy of night, its invisible leaves suddenly alert with stars. How they are glimpses of the tree of light.